How'd I do?
About something, a little more your size. It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you gotta respect it. This is not a...
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay.
All right, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking. Help me open this.
Here.
Got it. Yeah.
Oh, shit. Get down. Get down.
Busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food. Old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
Nothing we could have done.
I know. It's just... Oh, man.
Let's just get to that bridge.
Well, at least they finally killed that couple.
Shit, Joel.
I was sure they made it out of the city. Yeah, there better have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there?
Let's keep searching. I want to wrap this up before sundown.
Hearing them talk, at least they're scared of us.
Just try not to let your guard down.
I'm just saying, it's good having you on my side. That was a compliment.
Okay.
I work for the east side crew.
What about Marcus?
Yeah, they're driving through that area now. Maybe they'll flush him out.
I pray to God these tourists show their faces.
They gotta show up somewhere. I think this will be your lucky day.
Joel, there's a guy up on that second floor, right there.
Yeah, I see him. Stay low.
Hey, you hear they finally caught the guy and his girl?
Who's left? It's the guy and the kid, right?
Yeah, them and whoever was in that pickup truck. It's a goddamn mess.
Hey, how long are we supposed to stay here with our chicken on it?
I don't know. Come on, let's go check with the guys down the street.
I got nothing over this way! Me either! anything?
No, man. I got nothing.
Anything? Nothing. Anything? Nah, man, I got nothing. Anything? Nah, man, I got nothing. I got nothing over this way. Here either. I'm clear over here. You? Same on my end.
Take it easy, man, all right? Everything's cool.
Thank you.
God damn it!
Oh, man. Endure and survive.
What? Oh, and a comic book thing.
I guess this is how it ended for this zone.
Well, every battle's got a losing side.
What if they had families?
Everyone has a family. Best not to dwell on it.
How can you not? Hey, get me up there.
Yeah, come here, Ellie.
Okay. Come on.
There you go. Almost there.
I stayed at a place like this, back in the Boston QZ.
Military preparatory school.
Yeah, nice way of saying orphanage. I wonder what happened to all these kids.
Well, this place has been out for a good stretch. They ain't kids no more.
Meaning they're either hunters trying to kill us, or they're dead.
Or they got away.
But you don't believe that.
I believe in getting out of this city. Come on.
Hey, there's another one. These posters are everywhere.
I saw this, right before the outbreak.
You did? Does he totally gut her by the end?
Nobody gets gutted. It's a dumb teen movie.
Who dragged you to see it, then?
I don't know. Let's just stay focused, all right?
All right.
Let's go through the alley.
Oh, it's that
It's all right, just keep your head down.
Six. Nope. Seven. Not even close. Ten. Keep going. I don't know, 20? Try 25. Bullshit. Swear to God. You have 25 cans of bacon? Well, 24. How the hell do you have 24 cans of bacon? Military locker in the hotel from back in the day. Me and Ruben stuck with them. Right down the middle. And that's just still good? When you make us some more? Wow. You think I want some? Yeah, I bet you do. Man, I saved your ass from that clicker last week.
I'll think about it.
They let your ass die back then.
Oh, Jesus. Yeah, I'll make you some if you quit bringing that up.
It'll be as good as you say it is.
It's bacon. Of course it's good.
cover me!
Sure!
I think we lost him.
Thank you.
We're okay. They can't see us.